At least we got to find out who the mastermind was, right?
You had one job. One simple job, and you cannot do it properly.
I didn't expect Denise to take all the blame.
That girl. In my 30 years, I've never been so embarrassed before. I want you to do whatever it takes to get that girl out of my school.
But Mrs. Ragnar said she's one of the top students.
I don't care. Make it happen. If you need to plant something to make her look bad, do it.
Yes, sir.